Coming up next, it's a UFC bantamweight division fight. So lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker, at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job. An elbow! Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Big knee to the body! Oh! Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Punch coming. It's blocked.
Big punch from the clinch.
And there comes the separation now. All right, so 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily for the gas tank if this thing goes much longer.
Not great for the gas tank. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. We'll finish the fight.
Huge right hand!
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Wow.
Big leg kick lands.
Just unable to quite find that range.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Getting lit up right now, John.
So the numbers continue to pile up. 30 total strikes have landed for Jose Aldo.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Visibly limping here. Lands a big elbow there. Out of range with that kick attempt. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Oh, no!
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Under 2 minutes to go.
Nice looping punch. Nice body kick right under the elbow.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block a shot that's incoming.
Stuff the takedown, no problem. Oh, big roundhouse attempt just misses. That could have been lights out.
He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh, strong punch there by Aldo. Wow, what a head kick. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He's coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position. Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Now inside the closed guard.
And he's gonna try to find ways to pass and move to a submission. He passes to half guard.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So we'll see the replay, and here now, Bruce Buffer with...